Glory and honor. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to stand to your feet and help me welcome the new voice 2010, Mary. God is good at all.
All the time.
I'm glad for the faces I see. I'm really glad to see my husband out there.
Amen.
And three of my children out of the eight. I've got three of them here. I just thank God for all the faces. I hope you love the album back there. And then just God just bless us, Philip. Choice and Lucky and Donald just stuck with me like glue, and Choice has been with me. Philip was my new addition 2 years ago, and it is a blessing. And Sister Gary, I like him.
Wayne.
Sometimes when I see them, I'm crying when it comes to words, sometimes you kind of settle over. And I'm so thankful to have the pastor here, the tower, has been he always calls me his family. And if he knows I'm singing somewhere, he's always in the audience. He makes sure I know he's there. You know, y'all don't even know your pastor. I'm singing somewhere, he's there. And I appreciate that. I appreciate them that when something is of God, it's a blessing to be a part of. The first song I'm going to sing to you, most of the song on this album, I wrote all of them. And God has blessed me. And some of us work so diligently to arrange it. My producer, Aza Goldberg, is not here, but when we finish the album, we finish the rest. And I thank God for his goodness. We pray for the first song we'll sing is I Believe.
Yeah.
start saying, I just gotta believe it. Well, I can't believe it, nothing else. Because